The field surfing to the top. 900 left to travel, and Franz Jewell is a narrow leader. After working pretty quickly to get to the lead, it's had a fairly good run since then. It's a metre in front of Oriella approaching the 800. Dillinger Girl third on the inside of Eurozone. Dancer Rainbow came out three wide. Favourite has cover now, Intuitional three deep. Second quarter in 32.6. Lady GG three back the inside, and then Jillaby Pearl and surfing to the top. Heading along the back straight, the leader is Franz Jewell. By a head. Oriella second as they start to quicken now. 4 metres away, Dancer Rainbow. Then on the pegs was Dillinger Girl from Eurozone. And next is Intuitional off the back straight. Franz Jewell the leader. Dancer Rainbow moved up on the outside of it. And they're 5 metres to Intuitional, who runs on strongly. And then Dillinger Girl, Oriella dropped out of it. And then Lady Gigi off the back straight in 29.8. Franz Jewell on the inside. And Dancer Rainbow now under the whip. 5 metres to Intuitional, and they're well clear of Dillinger Girl. Franz Jewell kicking on. Dancer Rainbow ahead away. It's Franz Jewell, Dancer Rainbow. Now Dancer Rainbow hit the lead from Franz Jewell. And Dancer Rainbow is going to be too good. Terrific effort from Dancer Rainbow to beat Franz Jewell. And Dillinger Girl flashed home to grab third.